In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this particle blast animation. Let's scale the default cube S to scale, and S and X to scale on the X axis. Please use Eevee with Bloom. Let's create a plane, and add a particle emitter. Let's increase the scale value and randomize the rotation. I have placed a sample material in the background. I'll share the full node shortly. Let's scale the particle mesh down a bit. I'll make them go up. Go to velocity and increase the randomize value to spread them apart. Do you remember this set of nodes from the previous tutorial? This setup won't work well with the particle emitter. We won't get the random colors we need, unless we use the emission node instead. Next, I'll share something that I have accidentally found while making a prototype tutorial yesterday. I learned if I increase the particle number while the animation is playing, Blender will create a particle blast animation like this. Check this out. I'll increase the particle number to 5000 while the animation is playing. In order to animate that, we would need to suddenly change the stable particle value from a frame to a much higher number next. For example, up to frame 100, we can have 1000 particle numbers, and on frame 101 we can have 5000 particle numbers. Please experiment with the settings to render the best looking result. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.